Hello, this is a video to show how to make a ceramic material in Blender. This is a vase we make in the last video. We use lattice modifier and apply into a cylinder to make a vase shape. We can find this video in this channel. And then I plan to add the thickness by using solidify modifier. I use 1 on the offset and add the thickness to 0.06. And then I plan to add a bevel and adjust the amount to 0.05 and angle 75 and move the subdivision modifier to the bottom. So this is the basic shape of the vase. And then I try to apply the ceramic material onto this vase. And then I make the lattice invisible and switch to material preview and make the wall frame invisible here. And I try to split the viewport into two. One is for preview the material, another one is for shader editor. And then we can add a new material here. I call it ceramic. I will use this Principle BSDF Node to make a ceramic material. I will use the roughness to 0.1. And then the key thing is the key code. I make it to 1 to make the material looking have a coating. So this is a basic setting of ceramic material. And then we can add the crack texture on it. Shape to search for Voronoi texture. Shape to search mapping. Shape to search texture coordinate. And I use object connect to feather. Feather connect to feather. In the Voronoi texture, which is distant to edge. And distance connect to base color. So this is the basic pattern of the crack texture. We can adjust the size on this. I will use 7.5. This is the crack texture applied on the ceramic. Actually, we can control the color of the crack texture. Shift A to add color ramp and put it here. In the color ramp, I will use white color and put it to 0.3 about here and add the middle color. I will use 0.9 and move it here. And the dark color, I will use 0.7, something like this. And then if we close up to see the texture, we can see that it's quite straight off the edge. If we want to make it uneven, we can add noise texture, shape, noise texture, and shape to add max RGB and put it here. We can use sand mapping. Connect to feather of the noise texture and use the feather of the noise texture connect to color 2 and then adjust the feather of max RGB to 0.1. So we can adjust the scale of the noise texture. I'll use 0.25. And the detail, I will use 7.5. And roughness, I will increase it to 0.8. So it's looking natural of the edge. This is a white ceramic with crack texture. If we want to change another color, shape A, RGB. And add max RGB and put it here. Connect how GB look into color 1 and change mix into multiply. So we can change the color. For example, I change it to red. And we can see the pattern is less obvious. We can control the pattern here to make it more obvious. And we can change the color here. I go back to white. Finally, we can find that the coating is quite shiny. Actually, we can add some texture on the coating, shape to add noise texture, and shape to add normal matte. We can use sand mapping and collect to noise texture. In the noise texture, use better collect to color, normal matte, normal to clear to normal. So we can change it to 0.1 and we can adjust the noise texture to 70. And we can adjust the roughness here. So this is the ceramic material with crack texture in Blender. And then we can put this material into 3D rendering. Thank you for watching this video. Hope it's helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.